252 million kuna, which is equivalent to $38 million. So the construction of this bridge started in October 1998, and they completed in April 2002, and the bridge was officially opened on May 2002. So it is one of the most expensive bridges in Croatia.